Chris Chinnock here for Insight Media. It's Display Week 2023. I'm in the Realfiction booth in the iZone. They're showing a rather unique 3D technology. This is basically an auto stereoscopic display, but using different technology, different architecture to deliver those multiple view images. So the key enabling technology here is the development of new ferroelectric LCD material. So historically, ferroelectrics have been very fast, that's their claim to fame, but they've also been unstable, mechanically unstable. Apparently, there's been some developments by the university in Hong Kong, HS Kwok's team, and so they've licensed this new technology, and it can be used in this new device here. The advantage of ferroelectric screens technology is it's very fast. The disadvantage is it's also grayscale, no grayscale, so it's a binary solution. But that seemed to work out pretty well in this particular application. So the architecture here is an image generator in the back, which is a microLED display. And in front of that, you put this ferroelectric LCD modulator. Both operate at a field rate of about 5,000 hertz, so very fast. And the idea is that you present an image on the back plane and synchronize it with the modulator in front to deliver that image at a particular angle. And you can simultaneously, because you're time multiplexing this, deliver all these different images and all these different angles. I think this at about 100 hertz frame rate or so. So this is an early prototype. This is their first kind of proof of concept here. So it's monochrome, it's small, it's low resolution, but it's very interesting concept. In terms of operations, you can kind of think of the modulator as kind of like a complex or an improved parallax barrier, if you will. So you generate an image and put it into a certain angle. But because they have much more control of both devices, you can control the angle and the image that you spread that light out into. So I'll try and show you what this looks like. In this demo, they've got a series of letters that are visible at different distances. So let's see if we can see that. Now, it may be a little hard to see, but as you move sideways, you should be able to see different letters. I can see letters. I'm not sure if I'm capturing this well enough on the phone, but it does work. So you really need to have both of these devices. It should be a microLED in the back because it has to operate obviously at 5,000 hertz field rate here, so you need that really fast response. I don't think LCD and OLED are not going to be able to do that. So interesting applications. They think maybe if they can continue to develop this, this could ultimately be kind of a 3D home theater. Again, auto stereoscopic, so that has pluses and minuses here, but a unique and kind of interesting technology that deserves a little development. So that's about all I know. Chris Chinnock.